I guess I'll have to face that in this awful place I shouldn't show a trace of doubt.
Hello everyone, it's Timothy with Cartoon Central, your daily dose of entertainment, and welcome to another video. Now, since Together Alone aired, we have got a confirmation that White Paul is the original Pink Paul. A few thousand years ago, we know that White Diamond swapped out Pink Paul for our Paul. What did White Diamond do to her mind control, of course? Question is, how can we shave her? Luckily, I have the answer. Now, we know that Steven could go into other people's minds from astral projection to downright possession. We saw this with Steven's touch to track down Malachi's and enter her mind. Entered her mind. Now, Steven unfortunately could not help because Rapids would refuse help from the crystal gems from Steven. But you get the gist. Now, we see in Together Alone let Peek and her Paul had a great bond to one another. What if Steven can establish a mind link through that bond and get inside Paul's head? I could just imagine Steven going into White Paul's mind and Pink Paul just being its little head cuffed like Lapid would. Except instead of head cuffs, she would be attached to metaphorical head cuffs that represent her imprisonment. Oh, geez, I could see there being a tiny white diamond inside Paul's mind. Barking orders to her. Think of it as like the carrots from Courage the Cowardly Dog. You know the word I'm talking about. Grow, expand, explode. Or in port case, control. Now, since Pink Paul was made for Pink Diamond, she should be able to recognize Steven's gem and realize that he had healing powers. Steven could spit on Pink Paul, free it off of her head cuffs, and gain control again. She regains all hue, and she is a little pink cinnamon roll again. This was just a theory, a film theory. Alright, but seriously guys, hopefully you guys have enjoyed. If you have, show the love by smashing that like button, and if you're new here, why not subscribe? Timothy, shout it out. Bye-bye.